their picture with. Brady Smith looking strong so far. Brian Shirley was strong early. Still running a strong second, but good contact both with the back straight with coming off turn number two, and then some contact into turn number three with Cooper and Mars. Will that car be as strong? P12 gets a push off the track, but it is 28 to Jimmy Mars already left. And now Weaver heads out. Last year's Summer National Point Champion was Brian Shirley. Shannon Babb, Brandon Shepard were second and third in the overall points after the month-long tour 1 year ago. Right now, Brandon Shepard in command of the points, but it's still early. We're in the first week of this thing. They'll make several trips to the St. Louis area, including next Saturday night, a week from tomorrow, at the I-55 Raceway in Pee Lee, and back to the Highland Speedway on the Madison County Fairgrounds on July the 6th. So keep your eyes there on the middle of the pack, 6 and 7. weekend shows. He's still on. He's still the regular shooter of the 3S car. For the Summer Nationals, you'll be seeing him in the 48X, but just on the weekend shows. So that's the movie. And the thank you. cars are starting to come in. But the 32 SP